There's a new report out from FICO, the people that do credit scores, that show that the problems with credit cards and debit cards being hacked up 546% in 1 year. It's a startling number how successful criminals have been at getting your number. Now, key thing, debit cards. Debit card, if it gets hacked, you know what happens. It's the money from your own checking account that runs away, and then you have to fight with your own bank to get it back. Do not do pay at the pump right now at the gas station if you use one of these debit cards. Why? Because that's where the greatest danger of the hacks has been, is at pay at the pump. I know it's inconvenient, but if you want to pay for your gasoline with a debit card, walk inside first, leave the card with them, come out and pump, go back in and get the card, and it will not eliminate the chance of fraud, but it greatly reduces it and prevents the hassle for you. I'm Clark Howard.